נכון.
כל ההלכות במרגעת תגיד תפילת מנחה, number one, he brings down the ספרדים, and many אשכנזים have a custom, the מנהג is to say, כתומה כתורת. It's not for some people, you know, they skip those pages are not existing in the Siddur. However, according to us, we Sfaradim, we hold that it's part of Tefillah, and therefore a person should make sure that he comes on time, again, as much as the best of his ability. Obviously, sometimes, yes, a person does come late, and he ends up missing the Ketoret, but to the best of his ability, a person should always try to say Ketoret. The Zohar says as follows, for people that say Ketoret, ואמרו שם שבמקום שאומרים פתאום הקטורת בכוונה ורצון הלב people that say קטורת בכוונה אין המוות שולט שם no that וינצל מכל נזק ומכל מיני דברים רעים you'll be safe from all kind of dangers and bad things וחביב מעשה הקטורת לפני השם יתברך יותר מכל עבודות מעשים שבעולם קטורת is so good in the eyes of Hashem that it's more hashub than anything else. As we see when there was a magifa in the times of Moshe Rabbeinu, when the people were dying, they brought ketoret, it stopped people from dying. There's a tremendous anyan that ketoret could have. And therefore, people should not take it light and say, well, it's not really, you know, what's the big deal? I didn't say it, you know, ketoret, okay, big deal. I came a few minutes late, I started with Ashrei, Chalasna. Right, on once in a while, okay, it happens. However, a person should try to make sure to say Ketoret every single day, especially the one before Menhah. This is again from the words of the Zohar. Just one last thing. After Ketoret, you say Ashrei. Now, different than Ketoret. Ketoret, you could start without a minyan. A person could start Ketoret. There's no minyan. There's 5 people, 6 people, 8 people, whatever it is. You could start Ketoret. However, the Pesukim of Ashrei, a person should not start till you have a minyan. And the reason for it is because the Kaddish that we're going to say right before Amidah is the Kaddish that's going on the Tefillah that we just said earlier, the Pesukim that we said earlier. If the people were not present for the Pesukim, you can't say Kaddish. You can't just walk in and just start Kaddish. Therefore, it's improper to wait right by Kaddish and just say Kaddish as soon as 10 people walk in. So the right way is to wait by Ashrei. He says by the Sfaradim, even if they didn't wait by Ashrei, they went later. Since we have the Pesukim of Tikkun Tefillat Ketoret Lefanecha, which is also Pesukim, so therefore, as long as those Pesukim were said when the Minyan was present, he's still able to say the Kaddish. However, if one already said Ashrei and he said Tikkun Tefillat and now he's waiting, oh, he realizes no Minyan, in that case, when the Minyan comes, you would have to repeat some of the Pesukim in order to be able to say the Kaddish.